How to identify poison ivy around your deck or on a job site. Look for the classic serrated three leaves on a single stem. Some plants will have round leaves, so watch out. A dead giveaway is to connected side leaves with the extended single end leaf. Other clues are a main woody stem and white berries on a few plants. Poison ivy grows on a vine, so it will often appear in clusters in shady wooded areas.